What's going on YouTube? It's Coco Latte, and today I've got some more Singularity gameplay. Today's video is not going to be like a build or anything like that. It's just going to be me going in, no perks, no add-ons, seeing how we could do against these survivors, see if we could win the games, how they'll go. I'll try to do my best to talk about what I'm doing in the matches because I won't have anything else to help me out. It's just me and my power. So yeah, I got three good games for you guys here. Hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys in the matches. All right, Father Campbell's Chapel. It's been a while since I've seen this map. Honestly, like, I've been streaming a lot more than usual. And, of course, we get a trick pumpkin because why wouldn't we? The game loves us. The game loves us. Let's put a cam right there. We are running no perks, no add-ons. So the setup side of Singularity is going to come out a lot more. I saw Scratch Rocks over there, but I actually want to check up on this gen first. Look, no one's there. You can leave that cam. But since we are running no perks, no add-ons, it's gonna help us out a lot more to actually do setup and stuff like that. Oh my god, I got freaked out. Nice little hit there. Free little hit. We can't see him, so we're just gonna fire a cam there. But I have been playing a lot more Singularity. I kind of stopped playing them a little bit off stream, but I'm making sure to keep with it. We'll slug a little bit, get a free hit here. I don't know what this girl is doing. She should have vaulted that like forever ago. They did a gen. That's to be expected. We have no slowdown. We have nothing. But we get a nice down. I'll go ahead and pick her up. So now, if someone goes and picks up that survivor, they are going to get gooped as well if they continue healing. Which is going to be extremely powerful for us. Let's see. Looks like they are not going to continue healing. They actually EMP'd. Which is very good for them. Let's see. Okay, well, he messed up immediately. Let's see if we can see him. There we go. Beautiful. And we'll just go after that guy again. No, we won't. All right, whatever. I'm gonna get rid of that cam. All right, perfect. We have a girl actually offing herself on hook, which is extremely good for us. And we'll take whatever we could get whenever we're playing. No perks, no add-ons. Also, sorry if the quality is a little worse. I'm going back to my old way of recording videos just because it helps with my frame rate. My frame rate is not the best when I'm recording, like, with the best possible, like, things, you know what I mean? Like, this, it still gets the job done, but the audio quality might be a little worse. Looks like we have a giver-upper. Oh, maybe not. Looks like she's running. I don't know what that was all about. Never mind, maybe she's not running. Dope. Okay. Well, maybe you guys will get three games for this video, depending on, how long this one goes on for. Check our cam over here. We see people running towards me in the middle here. We don't even need a cam for that guy. We could just reach him. You're not faking that. There's no reason to. We'll go ahead and set up a cam right there. Start getting some fake TPs going. I don't know what you're thinking, dude. If we had Soma family photo, this chase would be over even faster. Oh, he actually made it. Is that made for this, do we think? He drops that. Oh, nice, nice, nice. He doesn't make it anywhere over here, though. We put this cam right here, we take it. And that's the down. Oh, that's the dead heart. My bad. Went to him real quick. He'll throw this down. He won't throw this down, actually. Actually, we could teleport to him here. There we go. Always try to teleport over little blocks like that. It's so good. It's so good. There's nothing they could do about it. All right, let's hook him up real quick. We do have every single survivor gooped. They could be grabbing an EMP up there, which they are grabbing an EMP. We'll just grab her off of that. Or she gave up. She gave up. Dwight's running all the way over there. He's probably gonna go into the void. He's not going into the void. We'll just teleport to him. Get it over with. There he goes, into the void. Alright, you go do that, sir. You'll go do that. And let's go ahead and knock this young girl. This young lad. My little birdie. Oh. Breakdown. Interesting. He actually came out of the void already. What part of the void do we think he came out of? This part right here? This part over here? Maybe over here? Maybe over here? Maybe over here? Oh yes, over there. We found him. Alright, GG. That was a little bit of a short one. Let's put this guy up on a hook and get into the next one. Badham Preschool the Third. We are here. And another pumpkin to kick at the start. Let's go, dude. So game one was a little bit of a stomp. They gave up pretty early on. So it was a little bit short. Didn't get to really showcase the full capabilities of Singularity just because the game ended and like less than what felt like a minute. There are three survivors here actually. Teleport to the middle one just so we can get to the cage faster. And what we can do is actually go after all of these survivors here. And she messed up really bad.
This is better.
Let's go after her as well. Spread the damage. Nothing wrong with that. This pallet is no longer here, ma'am. Let's go right back to the Lita here. She probably throws this pallet, yeah. And we got her with the little mind game. Simple enough. Simple yet effective. Go ahead and goop that guy up. Thank you for using the EMP. Let's see. Oh, there's a hook right here. I couldn't even tell. We don't have as strong as a setup of, like, cameras like we did last game. But we do have a lot of pressure right now. We have two people goops, two people injured, one on hook. It's really good. Nick Cage is back here. He was generating another EMP. Another perk of knowing the EMP spawns. I know one always spawns in this back corner, so we just knew to come here. Let's go ahead and hook this guy.
78%.
Someone's actually on a gen down there. Which I'm going to assume is the healthy person. Yes, it is. This kind of sucks for us. I'm not going to lie. Because now we're going to have to apply goop to this person, and she has an EMP. Let's kick this, actually. I don't have a cam. I don't have a cam over there, so she probably gets that EMP off for free. Yeah, she does. Yeah. It's just not worth putting cams in the trees. This map's tree collision is just so bad that, like, it's just not even worth to attempt to put a cam on the tree. Wait, what the fuck? Oh. I don't know why she's looking at me like that. Let's actually go ahead and, confirm that stage two. Okay, perfect. Didn't even have to do it, really. Hook her on the same one right here. Very good, very good, very nice.
Yes, it hurts. Grateful.
That lovely lady right there. What are you AFK, dude? I think this guy gave up. All right, that's another quick little give up, I guess. Which, I mean, works for us. That's Nick Cage dead on hook. Come out with his knee, man. Leave someone's in the void dimension. And someone's doing a gen. Very good for them, very good for them. I mean, I don't really see a scenario where they get out of this one, I'm gonna be honest. I want to get rid of my early cams over there, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just get rid of some of the cams, just get rid of some of the cams, and now we just need a couple. That's a deliverance. This person quick vault. Scare him with the pod. Get dead hard, no dead hard. Very nice, very nice. Let's get you on up on a hook. Let's get you on up a hook, on a hook. Alright. So we hooked someone kind of like, I don't even know. I don't even know where these people were hooked. Oh, the Neo was like all the way back there. Do you think they're over there healing? They could have been. Oh yeah, they were. Dookie water tree. Like, it's just, it feels so useless putting cams on the trees, man. I'm telling you. I will put a camp. Oh shit. Thalita, what are you doing? I have a feeling. Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. He's going to the infinite. Let's see if we can actually do this. I don't think we can. He got stuck there. I don't even know how to properly loop this thing, I'm gonna be real. Nice. While we're here, we might as well get a little bit of a ghoul. Some ghoul action. Screw it, get some blood points. Let's go ahead and hook her as well. What the fuck? That was weird. Did we hook her like super speed? Did you see that? Alright. These guys are doing a little bit better than their the other match. She shouldn't have any endurance unless it's dead hard. She is looking at me like she has dead hard, dude. No dead hard. Awesome. And put you 40%. Up on a hook. Oh, that was a bot. That was a bot. That's why she was looking at me. I didn't even register that. Oops. So why are I singing a song? Hello, Thalita. We go for you again, ma'am. I know, I know. Oh, she's gonna get down here, though, which kind of sucks. Shit, off the record. All right, is that a maid for this? No, I don't think it is. Maybe it is. I can't tell. All right, whatever. We got the down. There's her. Just kind of want to know where she's going before I hook this girl, so we don't get entirely lost. I'm sure she's running to the EMP. In the front of the school, there's usually one that spawns in the front of the school by the little fence, the fence vault. So I'm almost certain she went over to that one. Let's find out. She did not go to that one. Interesting, interesting. So where do we think she went? Do you think it was just she's in this house right here? Could be just over here. Maybe. I don't know. Oh. Here she is. Hello, Nia. Perfect. I don't know. I don't even know, man. Alright. Alright, well, that's a GG. There's the second game. A little more interesting than the first one. The first one, we just had a bunch of giver-uppers. I mean, this one, we had a DC, but at that point, it didn't really matter all too much. Shattered Square. This is actually my first time since the rework of the rework, where they added, like, more palettes and shit. This is my first time actually being on this map since they've done that. So, let's actually see how many palettes they added. Let's see if we can notice immediately. Interesting loop right there. I think we have a survivor on that gen right there. Someone right here. One of the perks of being able to see the outlines on the cam is you obviously get situations right there where you can see people. Interesting pre-drop. We'll get that pal out of the way and we'll go back to Shaq with this lovely lady. You're gonna body block for her. Maybe? Not? I don't really know. That was a fast EMP, holy shit. A little bit of a cam tech right there. Simple, simple, simple. Probably didn't need to do the cam tech. I mean, she probably didn't expect us to be able to teleport that fast, so maybe the cam tech was worth it. There we go. Should be a hit. Nice. Even without our add-on, even without Soma Family Photo, we still got the hit on that. Go ahead and make her lose that EMP real quick. And we'll go ahead and pick this lovely girl up. Honestly, it'd probably be better to just leave her on the ground. So that way, after that girl uses the EMP, we have somebody that's still gooped. You know what I mean? So if we leave someone who's gooped on the floor, it makes it so whenever someone comes back to pick them up, it makes it way easier to reapply the goopage, essentially. We should be able to get this hit, unless she goes for the Shaq pallet. Kind of sloppy with our cams right now. Obviously, you don't want to be just placing them all over the place like that while I'm chased. That's a made for this right there. That is a made for this. And she popped a serum with a syringe. But we still down her, obviously. Or not obviously, but we still down her, which is good. And somehow two other people are gooped. I don't really know how that came to be. But we will most definitely take it. We're probably on this gen. That is not the person I thought it would be. We will teleport, gladly. Give me the pallet. Damn. If we got the pallet out of her there, that would have been awesome. We saw Ellen Ripley running over there, so we will go ahead and goop her. While in chase with this girl. Multitasking. We're gonna have to break this pallet, sadly. We can instant teleport afterwards. She probably throws this one, too. Nice little fake there. Give me the pallet. Thank you. I don't think we ever downed her, right? There's no way she has, like, DS or something like that. Yeah. I don't know why she did that. I don't have Jolt or anything. There's an EMP up there in this building.
I'm about to help.
So it'll benefit us to actually go up here. Check her out. She's still up here? Or did she just run all the way through? I think she just ran all the way through. Did she? Where'd she go? Oh, there she is. Surprise, I'm on the other side of the ballot. All right, that's pretty good actually. They did another gen. I don't really feel like kicking gens, but I will maybe kick this one. Just for safety reasons, I guess. Don't really trust it. Let's see if we can find anybody. Someone on that gen right there. Scoop them up real quick. Teleport to them as well. I don't know why she's staying. It's a little weird of you, Ellen. She's gonna go into the void realm, so we'll just leave her to that shenanigans, I guess. She actually didn't go into the void realm, but I don't want to go for her right now. She's gonna EMP, she's gonna unhook. We're gonna show up. Is there someone on that gen? There is somebody on that gen. Damn. Alright. Probably not beneficial for me to chase her then at this point. They EMP that cam, which is not really ideal for me. I'm getting the down on this girl anyways. Cam tech coming in clutch there. Cam tech coming in big time, actually. She's dead, so we can get rid of all this shit over here. Is that cam online yet? That cam is not online yet. Get double goops real quick. Cam tech. Probably didn't need it, but we'll take it. Alright, nice little hit there. Ellen. Let's see, where are you going, Ellen? She doesn't vault this. Yeah. You're too obvious, Ellen. You're too obvious. And she hit that hard. That was obvious as fuck, but I fucking swung at it anyways. I don't understand why you would do that. Little nervous right now. Oh, maybe not actually. They don't have progress on like anything, I don't think. Unless they secretly have progress on that upstairs one, which would absolutely suck. I think I saw somebody up there, actually. We'll leave a cam there for her. There is somebody up there. She's gonna grab that EMP. You do not get that off in time, ma'am. Perfect, perfect. I mean, she also EMP'd that one as well. Get that quick TP right there. They're actually healing on hook, I think. They're not. Where are they? Are they out here somewhere? There they are. She is off the record, which sucks. She probably has DS as well, if I were to guess. Free hit. Juicy, juicy. I think the other survivor is actually back there. I saw her standing over there. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And this is actually a decent lobby. We got some like P100s in here. We got some other, like there's like a, there's two P100s. There's like a P96 or something like that. So it's not like a, not like a sucker lobby or anything like that. We saw the Kate running over here. Let's take a look. Obviously not seeing anything, but we did see her going over that direction. So it's worth a checkup over here. Yeah, Ellen Ripley's right down there, I'm pretty sure. Nice, nice. She's still over here. Kind of just want to keep a lockdown on all this stuff over here. This is the girl. Is that the... I can't tell. They're both Kates. I don't remember their outfits. I don't remember their outfits. I'm so sorry. But we get the down here. Very good. Oh my god, there's a pallet here. What the hell? We'll break that. Go ahead and check the cam here. Cranking this gen. Holy shit, she's fast. How is she so fast? Let's teleport to her, then go back this way. Maybe we'll confuse her. No. Damn. These guys are fast. I don't think she has anything over here. No, she does not. Dude, she's so fast. She's gonna go back over to this gen, I believe. Where this girl is. Hello. It's so obvious what they're gonna do. It's just so funny. See, this is the perk of having a actual good cam. Like, good cam setup. Because there's nothing they can do. Especially if I have that cam right there, right? And then if I put one, like, let's say... here, they have to like choose which side they EMP, you know what I mean? Very cool stuff, very cool stuff. Are they healing over here? They could be. Yeah, Ellen Ripley just went into there. Yeah, they're back here somewhere. I think they both went into the void actually. Let's go back over here, and I don't think we kicked this gen actually. Let's go ahead and kick it. Let's check our offerings as well, because I think we're getting close to endgame, and they're all blood point offering. Very nice. Ellen Ripley actually just came out of the void. We do need to go ahead and set up some cams over here as well. I don't really know what we would set up. Just like that. Just hit an evil ghoul. There we have an Ellen Ripley. We found you. We found you. Little Miss EMP. Dude, sometimes they walk through that shit and I just start swinging at it. I'm not even gonna lie. I never know if they're gonna like hide in it, go to the other side, hit me with a little jiggle jiggle or a little wiggle wiggle or anything like that. But yeah. She actually came out of that one. We saw the scratch marks. Good info, good info. Nice EMP, dude. She drops. Interesting, she doesn't drop. She has a window here. I'm glad we actually got a decent last game for the video, because the other two was full of a bunch of giver-uppers. Stuff like that. So I'm actually glad we got a high quality game here. Got to showcase the power a little bit better. Showcase the singularity just a little bit better. Everything we got to showcase better. Nice. We maxed out our brutality and our chase category as well. Very good. All right, well, that's the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope you guys maybe learned something. And this might prove that singularity is a little bit viable with no perks and add-ons. He's obviously 10 times stronger with perks and add-ons. But just showing that it is doable. It's a lot harder. You got to manage your cams a lot more. You got to The EMP Cam Tech saved our life a couple of times in this match. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.